Hello and welcome to Mark's Trucking Page.
Hello and welcome back to Mark's Trucking Page, everyone. You join me on Wednesday morning for the Wednesday vlog. And I am back in London, take two. Deja vu it is. Don't know if you recognise this bit or not. But I don't think I do. I think I've got to go straight on here by the looks of it. And I can't because of these. Let's have a look and see where we are here. I'm literally about 10 minutes away, so not actually that far from it. Ugh, typical. So yeah, I've got to go straight over here. Keep right in 1 mile and then turn left somewhere. Come a different way in this morning. Because of the 7 a.m. thing, I left at 6, well, quarter past 6, started at 6. That's the time the card went in, and well, I popped it on over work anyway. And yeah, set off about quarter past 6. It's taken just under 2 hours to get here. It's just gone quarter past 7 now, quarter past 8, sorry. So yeah. Oh dear, ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. But there we go. Typical London. Typical London. That's what I kept saying on the other vlog, didn't I? I just thought I'd tag you in again. To Fulham. In case you forgot where I am. I am in Fulham. Stopped at Potter's Bar last night. It took me about 2 hours to get out of London as well. So I didn't park up till about quarter past 7 in the end. So I had to go into a 15. So yeah, and once I've done all my paperwork and checks and everything, no, it was 7:30, so that was that. And then got up 5:30 and started at 6, so yes. I definitely didn't come this way yesterday, don't remember that low bridge bit in there. Like I said, I came a different way today. I went down the around the M25 instead. Down the M4 and the A4. So just thought I'd try this way. See if it's any better. Don't seem to be much different really, I don't suppose. I was just worried about the 7 a.m. Care for you in London, if you want to call it. I might as well let them go. Traffic lights. At least he said thanks. Yeah, people were cutting me up and everything last night. It was just stop start all the way out of London. It was murder. That was not good at all. Dear, no one's gonna let them go, are they? Oh, someone did. Right, let's go. It's clear now. For London. Surely is. Quite there yet. We're about 6 minutes away. So let's see if I can waffle on for another 6 minutes. Hopefully I can. At least I know exactly where it is now. shouldn't go wrong, he says. You know what I'm like. I'm good at getting lost. Good at going the wrong way. But I don't hide nothing on this channel. Don't hide my mistakes or anything like that, so if I make a mistake, you will see it. Turned the engine on this morning, so had a sharp frost. Right. So we want to turn left here. Drainage problem somewhere.
Keep right to A3.
We want to turn right. Fulham is that way, but I shall follow the sat nav. I did save it yesterday, so
pinpointed it exactly where I want it. Be in either of the two left lanes, then turn left onto Swandon Way.
Should imagine I've got to go over that bridge. You know where I took the wrong turn yesterday? Well, in Saturday's vlog. I went straight on instead of right. I reckon I've got to, and then I went around that roundabout tonight. I reckon I have to go over that bridge and then turn left. I reckon that's the way it's taking me in. Might be wrong. Turn left here. Which is where these two lanes are going anyway. Take it nice and wide. Try to annoy.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Yeah, so it is taking me there, so that's good. Yeah, it is taking me over that bridge, so that's good. And that bridge was nice and clear yesterday as well. So, it's all good.
in the hood. Juicing's full up. Got to turn left here, which you can't get round because I need to take it nice and wide to get round, so. Yes. In fact, it's not this one actually. So I'm glad I didn't do that. So it's not this one, it's the next one. It's at the roundabout.
At the roundabout, take the first exit to A217.
Get over there or not. Easy. Easy, Parker. Right. We're going at this time of year. Certainly not. Don't know where Stamford Bridge is though. Or Craven Cottage. Too bad actually. The M4 was, well, the M25 was a bit slow, the M4 was slow, the A4 was slow. Once I got into London, it weren't actually that bad.
Turn left onto Hugon Road.
It's just been all the traffic lights. This bridge is looking a bit. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. That's why. It's trying to take me around it. Because there's a width limit, you see. That's why I didn't put the nav on to go there until just now. Thought I'd do it when I get a little bit closer, just in case it take me from a different way to that width limit, and then I need to get the other side of that width limit, if you know what I mean. So that's why I am doing it this way. Like I said on the last vlog, I should have phoned them yesterday, really. Should have phoned them up. Yeah, should have phoned them, but never mind. Over the bridge. Yeah, slow today. It's half past eight, so you know. Silly time to come into London. You watch, it'll be nightmare around there, but I got here at 4 o'clock and that was alright yesterday, so. That was just a nightmare to get out. 2 hours to get out. Mind you, it's taking me 2 hours, 9 minutes to get here, so. And that's supposed to take 1 hour 15 minutes, so it's taken an hour extra. Obviously went into a 10 yesterday with a 9 hours 41 minutes driving yesterday, so I was pretty knackered when I parked up last night. All the concentrating you've got to do and takes out of you. Really does. One thing we've never done in London for was as a family is sightseeing. One thing we have never done. Look nice though, isn't it? see that over there. Looks rather nice. And over this way. Pop your back there. Yep, it's alright for buses, isn't it? Huh? Come on, hurry up. Not moving at all now. Oh, might as well put the handbrake on. Typical. Put my handbrake on. I always does that. Put the old handbrake on and get going again. So I didn't shut the cameras down. Moving a little while, but it's just these traffic lights, which I need to turn left at the end there. Can't even go in the bus lane, so. There we go. Put the handbrake on again. Oh, I don't know. Hope everyone's having a good week anyway. I'm going to put a post up on my socials in a little while. So if you're not following me on all the three socials, why not? It is Mark's Truck and Poach, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. While you're at it, why not give it a subscribe on this channel on YouTube? Give it a like, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you get my notifications on when my vlogs come out. Which is usually Saturdays and Wednesdays. It's Saturdays, every Saturday, 6 p.m. But I thought I'd do it later than last week, so that's why it went up at 7 instead of 6. Not just because I want the football, but, well, what a game that was, by the way. Yep, we beat Sunderland. Keep one of my subscribers happy. we beat Sunderland 2-1, come from behind 1-0. Beat them 2-1, so yeah, it's all good. It's all gravy. Just people watching now. See, I want to go on that road there. I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but we'll go down that road there. But as you can see, it's taken me up there, round there, and then round there, which the width limit is here, as you can see on the nav. So I want to go down that road there and then round the corner, which we'll see very, very shortly if we can get moving. I was 10 minutes away when I turned the cameras on, but you know, these lights are going to change again, which means we're going to be sat here for a very long time. 8:37 now, my arrival time, 2 minutes away. So once I get down that road, it should be alright. It's just getting off this road. I think there's traffic lights up there, so that's why it's taken ages, because that took me ages to get in yesterday. So there we go. 20 minutes I've been recording for now. Should be there in another 10. Douglas. Not hardly moving either. But, you know, this is terrific, isn't it? Oh, dear. No, I don't know. In fact, I might cut all this bit out. It's all about patience. Nice and easy. There we go, I'm around. Touch the curve a little, but never mind. Right, let's get to this drop, finally. It's close. Right then, yeah, sat nav's. I don't know why I was still trying to do that.
Turn right onto Peterborough Road, then take the first left.
Oh, I just knew it. I knew it. Right. Okay, so.
Arriving at Jewson Fulham.
Saved it just about here, just in case. But it don't make a difference anyway, does it? By the looks of it. Looks a bit busy as well. Bit bumpy. Very bumpy. Can I get in there?
Fucking nightmares. None of them looking at me. Yo! Coming straight in. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stay here. So, I'm gonna catch you all in a bit. Toodles.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Welcome back, Tubbers. So don't know if you can see that big ship over there. I managed to get out of London and got sent to Tilbury Docks. So I've just strapped it all down, strapped it all down, everything like that, and now I am waiting for the gates to open. Open Sesame, thank you. Good time, isn't it? That's the powers I've got. I have some power. Yes, I do have some powers. Yeah. What a nice ship. Ambition. That size. Anyway, I'm now taking this load to Beccles.
First exit
in Norfolk. So, bubby. My accident even gone down. The paper reels ain't that tall. I've got about 3 tall ones on it. The rest are small ones. Which is nice and easy to strap. That is for sure. So, yeah. Right then, add a 45 as well in there. Also was parked up. So yeah, I got a nice new trailer on, even though it's dirty, because no one looks after it. So, there we go. Head towards the M25. I'm actually going to go on the M25, going to go on the A13, A130, and then the A12. So yes, it's probably going to be it for this vlog. Thank you very much for watching, do appreciate it. Don't forget to follow me, on all the 3 socials. Mark's Truck and Page, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok.
I haven't done much on TikTok yet. Don't really get the time, to be quite honest with you. But what's that van doing? Don't know what he's doing. I don't think he knows either. Oh, that was close. One of ours. On the bogus side. Yeah, so I'm now off to Beckles. This is for 3 o'clock. And I should get there dead on 3 as well. Depending on traffic, obviously. 3:04 I should get there, so should make up a little bit of time, I would have thought. So, all's good there. Just made a nice cup of coffee, just had me lunch. Lovely on the old job. Lovely on the old job. Don't forget. I was going to say something earlier, actually. That's not what I was going to mention. Ah, yes. That was it. Well done, Mikey boy, for remembering. My truck's going in for a MOT on the 27th, I believe. 27th of this month. I think I might have mentioned it actually on the last vlog, but it's on the 27th, which is not next week, but a week after, I think, isn't it? So, don't know what truck I'll be in or anything like that. So, I'll most probably record it. Most likely record it, so. So yeah. Should be an interesting vlog for you guys. And you have fell because of that bump. You haven't. Good, good, good. Yeah, so that's that. Don't know if there's anything else to say, really. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Hit the bell notification so you get my notifications on when my vlogs come out, which is every Saturday at 6 p.m. and Wednesdays at 7 p.m. at the moment. I suppose until the summer gets here. We don't do much at weekends. It's too cold to go out on a Sunday, so we literally just chill out, have a nice roast dinner and chill out on Sundays. It's quite nice. We enjoy it anyway. So yeah, but yeah, that is it. I'm afraid on this vlog. This is a day drive view vlog. Hope you've enjoyed it. Hope you've liked it. Keep watching. Keep subscribing. Let's get my numbers up now. And it is 5 o'clock somewhere. And you, have a good one. Toodles.